Euless Road. Then turn left.
That's
turn right on West Bedford Euless Road.
Shut the fuck up.
Then turn left on Desiree Lane.
Stop shaking, bro.
Stop shaking.
This is. I don't think that's right. Wait, you hit it with the wrong way.
Jacob, what you got there?
Stop right now.
Yeah. First row. Look, I used to sit up in the nosebleeds. But now I'm sitting courtside next to my dad while he's sipping on his Coors Light. I'm on a big screen, mama, look at me now. Sitting so close, I could practically get the rebound. But believe me, it wasn't always like this. I should probably wait until after the game to write this. If you see me on the TV looking down at my phone, I apologize. Just know that I was writing this song. Let me take it back to 2009. Before the glitz and glamour, back when I was on my grind, I would go to see the Heat play. But every single time I had a vision on a mission. Only one thing on my mind, let me remind you. I had no fan base, no buzz, just another normal kid. Nobody knew who I was, but the thought of being average made me lose sleep. So I would sit up in my bed strategizing while you counted sheep. I had this plan, kinda crazy, I'll admit it. Little Wayne was at the games, I always knew where he was sitting. And back then he was my hero, knew every single song, every album, every mixtape, every feature he was on. So I figured if I could get my mixtape in his hands, maybe he would listen to it, maybe he'd give me a chance. So I burned a bunch of CDs, made them look legit. I packaged them up looking all professional and shit. It was my best work.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! And I was sneaking past security, they never caught me. Running through the metal detector like you'll never stop me. While everybody watched the game, I never saw a shot. I was staring at Wayne, formulating my plot up in the nosebleeds. Waiting for that halftime buzzer to go off, so I could blend in and get lost in the commotion. Like just another fish in the ocean. This is my only chance, this is my moment, man. I swear to God, this is how I feel like destiny is calling me. Walking down the stairs like, excuse me, pardon me, all covered in sweat. Million thoughts up in my head, getting closer to my dreams. With every single step, and there he was, Lil Wayne, standing 10 feet in front of me. The reason I fell in love with rap, 10 feet in front of me. But as I walked up to him with a mixtape in my hand, I was stopped by his security. And now the only thing standing between me and my dreams was that 6'7" man. I said I gotta give something to Lil Wayne. I've been waiting all my life for this, I swear you don't even understand. And then he cut me off, he took my CD, handed it to Wayne. He looked over at me and I smiled at him and waved. It was the best day of my life. Every now and then, I wonder what he did with my CD that night. Maybe he listened to it on his way home. Maybe he used it as a coaster for his drink. I guess I'll never really know, it's not the point. The point is what happened that night inside the AAA. Taught me if there's a will, then there's a way. Fast forward to now, funny how life works out. The same bodyguard that stopped me is my bodyguard now. It's crazy, cause now these kids are coming up to me, saying, Jake, you my hero, please take my CD. And every time that they do, it's like deja vu. How you doing? Nice to meet you, I was just like you. It's like I'm looking in the mirror, staring at my younger self, cause I was in your shoes. I remember how it felt, and now I'm touring the world, signing record deals. Millions of people around the globe know my name. Oh, and guess what else? Now I'm sitting courtside at the Heat games, 3 seats down from Lil Wayne. Pretty funny, right? I'm living proof. If you set your mind to something, there's no limits on where you can go. So this song is dedicated to the people trying to make it from the nosebleeds to the first row.
Thank you.
Something.
Like what?
I don't know.
Sit-ups.
Do some pull-ups.
Holy. I never know. Perfect, and I'm gay. Please don't land. Oh, it hurts so much. Any other ideas?
Okay.
Squeak, squeak.
Destroy it.